What's up, guys? This is Drive With Me, and I'm going to take you guys a tour, which is so weird for me to drive and announce this tour from Santa Monica to Burbank. Usually normal days will take 4 hours, like 3 or 4 hours, but today is Sunday, and because of coronavirus, everyone is the house and not much traffic. So let's go and see what's happening and how this event affect our driving. So hopefully my memory card can handle all the time. So here we are in Santa Monica. Everyone is a panic. They're worried about what's happening. The shops is crazy empty. I don't know why people is panicking. They think this is end of the year, end of the world. But let's go and enjoy a LA tour from Santa Monica to Burbank. And I'm going to take you guys from all the streets. So I'm not going to take it from highway. I'm going to take you through Santa Monica, West LA, Century City, Beverly Hills, and West Hollywood, and then Studio City, and then Universal Studio, and they go to Glendale, and then Burbank is usually take 4 hours, and hopefully this will take less than 2 hours. So let's go and really enjoy this. This is Santa Monica Pier, and I'm going to turn right on Santa Monica Pier, and then follow me. So I'm not going to speak. Enjoy your drive in an empty Los Angeles. Hopefully it take me like 1 hour, and let's break the record for first time to just travel without traffic here. So God bless you and keep you safe. Enjoy your time in home with your family, and give a thumbs up to this video. Thank you, guys. See you later. okay guys, after almost 25 minutes drive, this is like amazing. No traffic, and we are in Beverly Hills, so I'm going to turn to Rodeo Drive, and then West LA and Hollywood. I changed my mind, I want to go through Sunset, and then to Los Feliz, and then Glendale, and then Burbank is our last stop. So this is amazing that the only stop is our red lights, and this is crazy. I never see something like this in my life in LA. So from Santa Monica to Beverly Hills is less than 30 minutes. Usually is 1 hour to 1 hour, 30 minutes. Hope you enjoy this video, guys, and let's drive more. Guys, turning left on Rodeo Drive, which is usually so packed, especially weekends, but So guys, we are entering to West Hollywood from this Doheny Drive. Now we enter to West Hollywood, guys. Usually here is busy too. So West Hollywood here on Santa Monica Boulevard and West Hollywood. So then we are going to Hollywood, guys. Turning left here to reach Hollywood Boulevard from here. So is there's lots of red lights, so I'm trying to avoid the red light for saving some time here. guys, this is Sunset Boulevard. We turn right. And then I'm going to turn left to Hollywood and Walk of the Fame. You can see it. And then I will come back to Sunset again, and then Los Feliz, Glendale, and I will end my video on hopefully Burbank, downtown Burbank. So completely all over the Los Angeles tour. Enjoy this drive, guys. Thank you. This is, I'm turning left on Fairfax Avenue, which is very famous. And here we are, Hollywood Boulevard on, I'm turning right now. And then I'm going to pass Hollywood Fame and Hollywood Boulevard, and you can see it. I never see something like this, that empty. Even you can see cars, but this is packed, guys, every day, every time. So for me, it's just very new, and I'm happy I can do this for you guys. And enjoy the drive. Here is is Walk of the Fame, Hollywood Walk of the Fame. You can see it, my right and left side. So I never see something like this. Not many tourists, like, unbelievable. Still, you can see people, but this is like packed, guys. Especially weekends, this is packed. Not many people. Something like this. It's so empty, like, it's crazy. So guys, this is called Vine Street, if I'm not wrong, and there's lots of YouTubers live in this street, and hopefully I can get over this bus so you can see better view. In this street, Hollywood and the Vine is. There's a building, like a brand new building, that lots of YouTubers recently I see they moved here. Guys, please comment below if you like this video and share with your friend. Literally, I'm giving you a tour. Even I see the tour buses. There is not much people inside of the tour buses, so. This is kind of shocking here. If this continues for 1, 2, 3 months, for sure economy will crash here in Los Angeles and even in US. This is Argyle Avenue. We are passing Argyle Avenue. And hopefully this bus will not... So after this is kind of not very developed, this part of Hollywood here. Guys, hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and please thumbs up to this video for YouTube. YouTube changed a lot recently. If you notice, it's so hard now to do YouTube video and continue. Lots of full-time YouTubers get stronger right now, and also the ranking in YouTube changed a lot. So your thumbs up really help my video, more people see this video and subscribe to this video. So let's drive and see what's happened. Thank you, guys. So if you see this bridge is under this bridge is 101 highway, is very very famous highway, so I'm going pass over this highway right now. Pass these guys too. Going to turn left from here in the street and then the beginning of Los Feliz. turning left, hopefully not now, Western, and then from Western to Los Feliz, guys. Welcome to Los Feliz. Now we are driving in Los Feliz and then Glendale. So welcome to Los Feliz Drive. So guys, now I'm entering to Atwater Village between Los Feliz and Glendale. So it's one of the famous places close by Glendale and Los Feliz, Atwater Village, you said. So now I'm driving like over 1 hour, guys, for you. This is going to break my record. Longest video in my YouTube channel, and please let me know in comment if you like me to continue driving long for you guys to see everything. So I usually try to take a video less than 15 minutes, between 10 minutes to 15 minutes, and if you like me to drive more like now, let me know, guys. Hopefully my memory card will take all driving. So, and after this we are going to reach Glendale, and then almost you're finished, then we are going to finish in the downtown Burbank, guys. So which is we are very close by. Usually it will take me 3 hours just to come through streets, and this is amazing. So let's go and drive. Guys, I'm going to turn left on Central Avenue. You see Memorial Hospital, and you can see it in front of me. So Memorial Hospital is famous hospital in Glendale. So right now we are driving in Glendale, and I'm turning left to Central Avenue, and then I'm going to turn on left on Glenoks Boulevard, and then reach to Burbank, guys. So be with me and drive with me, guys. We are just a few minutes to end this video, and I really enjoyed long driving, especially in empty roads in Los Angeles. So thank you, guys, and please drive with me. So guys, my right side is Americana. You can see Americana here, and my left side is Glendale Galleria. You see people is crossing the street. So right side is Americana and left side is Glendale Galleria or Glendale Mall. Don't forget to, when you're visiting in LA in future, just come and visit this amazing city and amazing people here. And also right side and left side of me, visit Americana and Glendale Galleria, guys. guys, almost I'm going to finish this over 1 year. Guess what? We break the longest drive in my YouTube channel. And hope you enjoy it. And I'm going to end this video in downtown Burbank, which is, I'm going to turn right here and then going to San Fernando and then end is our video. Guys, thank you so much. Please thumbs up to this video. If still you're watching this video, and hope to see you again. Let me know if you like longer drive or 10 or 15 minutes drive. Thank you guys. God bless you. Bye.